What is productivity in technology? Well, it's really an exploration in about a 3 or 4 hour class into what your technology can do for you, but also discussions around how technology sometimes interrupts, distracts, or just plain gets in our way of being productive throughout the day. You know, with all the things that are available to us, email, voicemail, more meetings than we can handle, paper, pen, notebook, all kinds of things, it seems that just a little bit of an edge would go a long, long way. You know, there's some things that athletes know that I really think are transferable into the business world. One of them, very specifically, being trackable, changeable. If I can track something, if I can look at how I'm doing something and how it's working for me, then I can go in and I can amend, I can change, I can augment, I can take away from what it is that I might be doing that's taking too much time, too much effort, too many resources. I really encourage you to continue talking about and continue practicing what you learn in the Productivity Through Technology course. And of course, know that the Mastering Workplace Performance Seminar is just around the corner. You know, if productivity through technology is all about how the tools and systems help us, imagine how productive you could be if you understood two more ologies. Because in the Mastering Workplace Performance Seminar, we talk about psychology, technology, and sociology. All of those things and how they come together. Psychology, how I think, how I work at work. Technology, how the tools, how the systems support me along the way. And sociology, how we work together to be productive and be efficient. Thank you very much for attending, for tuning in, for even being interested in exploring you and your own productivity. Please check out our website, a lot more to see there, and please do stay in touch. We'd love to hear from you.